New from overnight, one person is in custody after an incident with an ODOT truck. It all happened just before 2 this morning. Troopers say at this point, all they can tell us is that it is a criminal investigation involving that ODOT truck. The person was arrested near Oregon and Riblet Avenues in Youngstown. First News will continue to follow up with them to get you more information.